Woolsey?
Oh, Carl.
You could at least turn the lights on.
Oh, I thought I had. But this window here must let some light in.
Yeah, this perfect right here. This what we gonna plan the heist at.
Anyone else coming?
Nah.
Couldn't we have done this in my office?
You gotta have a secret place to plan shit like this. That's just how it's done.
Okay, okay. I see where you're coming from. So, what do we do?
I guess we gotta make a plan.
Speaking of plans, do you have the layout to Caligula's casino?
Shit. Nah. I guess I gotta go get one.
Meeting adjourned?
Meeting adjourned.
Can I help you, sir?
I'd like to see the architectural plans for the Caligula's casino, please.
Okay, sir. Are you aware that the reproduction of such plans is prohibited?
Oh, no, I didn't know that. Why?
Well, we don't want to be party to preparation of a daring raid on the count room. Does sir understand?
Oh, of course. The owners wouldn't want to take a gamble on that happening.
I'll buzz the door open. It's directly by the main entrance.
Everybody out! This is not a drill!
Learn to walk straight!
Those damn firemen!
I'm not forgetting that.
You enjoying this?
You wanna fuck with me, huh? In a shitty mood. You think I'm a fool, huh?
Oh, it's in a basket.
CJ, you remember that? Yeah, fuck you.
Better stop and drop.
You really want me to stop and start shooting at you?
Don't lean on me. I lean on you.
Fucked up here.
Move in. Take my shot. Thanks, jerk. Now we got probable cause. What the hell are you doing?
Get this film developed for Woozy.
You got it, CJ. Good work.
Now, I know you're blind, man, but you gotta see this.
Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just gonna be extremely difficult or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. All right, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex. All right? Now, security consists of CCTV, a key code access, and in places, a swipe card.
Hey, are you pointing again?
Oh, my bad. Habit.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a crew in on
this.
Yeah,
I know.
Hey, boss, this arrived for CJ.
Hey! Damn, man! Now we've seen the plan.
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut the door.
All right, cool. This the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards.
Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup. The human heart.
Another shift over. See you tomorrow.
Sister.
Help me! Wow, it's nice and tight.
I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine. Let's have a look.
Perfect. Oh, hi, Benny. Yes, Master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while.
This was gonna happen.
Thank you. Now you think you tough? Now! Four!
The door's open, Master! Come on in. I'm ready for you.
You've been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know. I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx.
One way of having a good time.
Benny, you are heartless. I love you.
Benny, streets belong to me.
Control. And my wife, oh, she spends too much money.
You better not have left a mark.
What beautiful eyes. Look at you, beautiful.
Hit me.
Are you sure, man?
Yeah, I'm going for a 5-card hand. Come on.
Okay. Here. I'm a stick. What you got?
How would I know? You tell me.
Not good, man. You got, 47.
Damn. You're bad luck for me, you know? When I play the other guys, I always win.
Boss, take a look at these two chips.
One's a fake.
That's amazing. You didn't even touch him.
Nah, I just took a guess. Why else would he come in with two chips and sound so worried? You take a look.
Oh, yeah, the dragon on this got the sunglasses and a white stick.
Insolent bastards!
I'll make sure the cashiers are extra vigilant.
It's obvious where these chips are coming from. The Sindaco family owns a plastics factory across town. I'm gonna blow it to shit!
Man, look, don't trip. I got you on this.
Mija, you're looking bien firme.
Let's have a polote.
Move, homie!
Mi tienes perdida, mija?
Feel the car.
Vicious bass, cabrón.
Hey, who's this prick? Somebody take care of this joker.
You won't do it, kid. Leave it. Get off my face! Should've got the fuck out of here! Now stay cool.
Hey!
You lost the will to live yet? You want this, huh? Oh! Now, huh? You want me to shoot you as well?
We've got a 1037 in East Whitewood Estate.
You think you hard, huh? Come on in, let's do this.
Carl, how'd it go?
Tell Woolsey we'll be getting no more trouble with them counterfeit chips. Hello?
Who am I speaking to?
It's CJ. Hey, Truth, is that you?
Might be. Might be a government algorithm trying to pick your brain, so don't admit anything.
Whatever, man. What's up?
I need a favor, Carl. Thought I could cash in some karma chips.
Your credit good?
I took some fellow travelers deep into the desert on a peyote safari a few nights back. We faced the inner light and communed with the Lizard King.
Sound fun. How'd it go?
That's the problem. I don't know. I'm in Los Santos. I woke up at a Japanese bathhouse about an hour ago. I have no idea how I got here or where the others are.
They're probably fine.
I don't think so. They were Brits, a band, and their managers. They have no experience about the desert.
Okay, where'd you make camp? I can go have a look.
I took them up Arco del Oeste. Fantastic sunsets. Best start looking for them up there.
nobody out here? The truth sent me.
Hey, over there.
Hey, man, you all right?
Fucking hell! I'm fucking hanging!
Stone me, bloody crows. Where am I?
I don't know, mate. I was having a dream. I was wanking over some fat bird's tits when this twat turned up.
Macca, you fucking psycho. You did it again, didn't you?
That peyote was shite. You're lucky I brought some tabs along.
I told you a million times not to put stuff in my fucking drink.
Oh, piss off, kidder.
Who are you again?
Oh, I'm a friend of the truth. He said you guys might need a ride into town or something.
But I'm a fucking raspberry.
You're not a fucking raspberry.
I can't feel my legs, RP. I've wanked the use out of them.
Just stand up, you soppy cunt. We go through this every weekend.
Ow, ooh.
Man, what the hell was y'all doing last night?
Anybody got a rag?
So where I'm taking y'all?
I got a pal, Rosie. He's got some casino gig going down in Venturas. Sweet.
All right.
Fuck off, String.
Oh, charming.
All right, ladies, let's go.
Come on, fucking northerners.
Well, it felt like I couldn't feel him, honest.
Wait, kiddo, wait! Kid? Oh, this is comfy.
I'm the manager, I'll get the front seat. Quick, that's my seat.
You're the manager, so this is all your fault. Wait, kiddo, wait!
So where's the rest of the band, guys?
Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
It's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out.
You look as pale as a drowned baby, man.
Oh, God. I think I'm gonna chuck.
P, what you need is some food down here. A fried egg sandwich with an angel salt. And what about a pickled egg?
Pull over now! Shit! Wait for me, sunshine!
Here we are. Look familiar?
Looks just like Salford to me.
What are you talking about?
Take a gander at him, fellas! Is that him?
That there city boy has gone and been with my prize hog! Now I don't even get no sugar from her.
And that one done screwed my sis. I had a terrible aching in my grinds ever since.
I'm gonna slap you silly for giving me and my fella the red bumpies.
What in tarnation? I'm a fixin' to give you a whoopin' for what you gone and done to my young'uns.
Oh no, run like fuck.
Everybody in the car! Seems you boys had a good time.
Hey, what about the band?
We'll just have to pray they've made it to civilization. Keyboardist and drummer's a ten a penny anyway.
Which casino is it?
It's called Caligula's. It's on the strip somewhere, I think.
What kind of tits does this Rosie have? Big floppy sausage tits? Empty saddlebags are bee stings.
Rosie's a man. And stop touching yourself.
It's just for comfort, Pablo. This is a stressful situation, man.
You're fucking telling me it is. Ah, can it, you two?
Hey, he started it.
Shit, here come them snake forms. All right, I had enough. Let's finish this.
Oh, I'm gonna grab some big tits, man.
Oh, bollocks. In for a penny, in for a pound.
Clean-blooded abomination!
Oh. Yeah, that's how we do it. So good, man.
What you gonna do now, huh?
Come on, then. Let's go in and see Rosie. Kent Paul, here to see Rosie.
Hey, boss, there's somebody here to see you.
Oh, go away. I have a migraine.
Oh, hey, Rosie, son, it's me, Paolo.
Oh, God. My despair is complete. Okay, let him in.
Rosie, how are you, me old son?
I pray that one day I can escape my perpetual torment and retire in peace and comfort a million miles away from anyone I've ever fucking known, and instead, I get this!
Come on, it's me, Kent Paul!
Well, hello, Paul. What a pleasant surprise. Who the hell are these guys?
These are my boys, Macca and Carl.
Sir.
You want any speckled doves, boss? I'm peeking on one right now. Top of the range, man.
Well, it's fitting as I sit here up to my neck in a river of shit with every mafia gorilla from Liberty City to Los Santos pissing in my face that you, Kent Paul, should witness it.
What's the matter, son?
Too numerous, oppressively insurmountable, and depressingly fucking typical even to mention.
It's all right, bruv. Paolo can help. Give us some space, would you, son? I'll give you a tinkle later.
All right, for sure.
Not you, Macca.
Oh, you twat.
Unbelievable.
Hey, Woolsey, I think I found a way to scope Caligula's casino without causing too much suspicion. We could talk later.
Oh yeah, real smooth.
Seems impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up! We can't hear you back here!
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off!
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look. I'm gonna go shut off the city's power source. Woolsey, look after these fools for me.
Okay.
Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
Thank you. Ray, I found him. He's over here.
Oh, you think you tough?
Oh! Finally, some action around here. Oh! Ah!
You wanna get slept, bitch?
Any sign of him yet?
Not yet, but we've locked the quay entrance and the cops are on the way.
We got a lightsaber that's gonna break it.
You just a bitch. You dead, motherfucker. You know who you fucking with? Come on,
any
show
sign
me
of
what
him
you
yet?
Got.
You want trouble? You got it. Let's settle this here and now. Stop him, for Christ's sake. Stop him, for Christ's sake. Any sign of him yet? Hey, I found him. He's over here. Hey, I found him. He's over here.
shit, they must have took a wrong turn someplace. What the Oh, shit, somebody done locked the hatch.
We've got him trapped. There's no way off that ledge.
American dream.
Hey, watch your step.
Not really. Want me to whip you?
All right, here's the plan. It's all about the art of deception. While I get as much heat on me as possible, y'all get away with the green.
Question, how does the Mafia normally move cash out of Caligula's?
Bingo. Stripes for Mr. Zero here.
Hey, good job, you little ass kisser.
Al?
So, we gonna steal ourselves an armored car and respray it so it looks like one of the regular trucks.
What about the police escorts? Whenever they move cash around, they use police motorcycles as outriders.
Exactly what I was thinking. Come on, come with me, and we gonna go get some cobwebs.
You get the Packer, hit the Julius Thruway, and keep moving.
Hulk up! Fast!
I need your bike.
Thank you.
stopping, punk!
You don't want me to stop running!
Okay, that should do us. Take care of those bikes. Now get out of here.